The last question on these directions. It says, how many girls have opted for only maths? Okay. So let's use the Venn diagram that we have drawn while solving the first question. Okay. It will not take much time to solve this. So earlier only we have calculated boys opted for only stats at 30. For both the subjects is 15 and 30 for only mathematics. And the girls, in case of girls who have opted for only stats, were 21. Then 32 have opted for both and 47 have opted for only mathematics. Now the question says, how many girls have opted for only maths? They are 47. That is option number 4 is the correct answer. So you see the importance of Venn diagram.